So poor Billy Bob still wearing his level 4 body armor that we know Chad's armor piercing rounds in 7.62 can penetrate. And we went from there, we went all the way up to the adult 50 cal armor piercing round. We knew this plate didn't stand a chance, but I like killing plates. I like shooting gel torso, and it looked good on YouTube.